Some wonderful racing here over the next 3 or 4 weeks as we lead in towards the Adelaide Cup. So the lights turn to green, race number 2. And the lure's running. Wild Marilyn, the favourite at 165. Clearly best back. They're ready, set, away. She jumped well, Wild Marilyn. She's got great speed. She'll clear them. Second placing, Missy Two Toes. Around them comes the Logical. Deep out, Tura Ziggy. Then came Mr. Wally and Long Gully Simon. Off the back, Wild Marilyn clear. Tura Ziggy 2 lengths away. 3 lengths to Zoological. They turn the bend. Wild Marilyn a length and a half. Tura Ziggy keeps coming, but Wild Marilyn will do enough. Tura Ziggy second. Long Gully Simon powered home and got third. Then Zoological. Next in, Mr. Wally. And Missy Two Toes back towards the rear. The time's around 22.50. No, 22.49. Number 7, the winner. Wild Marilyn burnt them off early. Tura Ziggy certainly wasn't disgrace. Kept coming. And number 5, Long Gully Simon rushes home into third.